think Joshua crossing the Jordan River into the Promised Land with the rest of the Israelites is a lot like us fifth graders crossing over into sixth grade. It was a big step of faith for the Israelites, and I think we need that faith too.
It's important that God is with me when I cross over the Jordan into sixth grade, because God, I have to know that He's with me.
Because there's going to be things that will tempt you, and you need God to be there so that He can help you not be tempted.
It's definitely important to have God when we cross over so that we can follow in His footsteps and do exactly what He wants us to do.
We don't always know what's happening in our lives, and God knows everything about our lives, so we need to trust in God.
We are leaving behind our elementary teachers and memories.
My teachers, who I love very much, who are like my role models of elementary.
I don't know if I want to go to middle school or not, because it's going to be really, really scary and there's going to be a lot of homework and yeah.
I think there will be a lot of big people in middle school.
Well, we're crossing over into middle school because we need to get a better education and learn more about God.
I think I'm ready. I'm like in fifth grade and it's time for me to go and move on.
I feel like I'll have much more responsibility and be treated like a bigger girl if I go to middle school.
And we need faith to cross over to middle school because we just need God, and if we don't have Him, we'll be scared.
I need to have faith because it's going to be different in there, because there's going to be more people.
It can be a lot scarier with only having 5 minutes to go to your locker and to the next class, and with a lot more homework and more teachers where you have to do things different in every class.
I'm going to glorify God with my talents that He gave me, and I'm going to glorify Him to be an example to other students and to make other students feel welcome.
Just helping others who are new at this school and being friendly to others who are maybe more nervous than I am.
I'm gonna let my faith shine and let everybody know that I'm an example of Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna glorify God by just being a leader, and if I see something like going wrong in like the hallways and stuff, I can stand up for people.
I'm excited about going to middle school.
I'm excited about going to middle school.
I'm ready to go to middle school.